Folks, this is getting serious. Obama appears to be losing. We have to get this turned around.
I do not get it. Obama gives them food, telephones, and money. He is still trailing. We must find out what the rest of the people want.
Here is a better strategy. Binders, binders, binders degrade woman.
Do not forget tag Romney bullying Obama just like Mitt bullies gays.
Keep going. This does not sound desperate at all. Maybe you can take some more quotes out of context. Look hard.
Can we just talk about 47% and killing Osama bin Laden until election day?
No, we should concentrate on Romney's foreign policy gaffes.
One small problem: Romney's foreign policy gaffes never resulted in the murder of an ambassador.
There you go. Just because Obama failed to take responsibility or provide enough security does not make it his fault. Stop politicizing it.
How about what Chris Matthews said? It should be illegal for anybody to challenge this president ever. It should be unconstitutional.
The American people are impossible to please. Record debt, no immigration reform, stagnant economy, record food stamps, high gas prices, and a weak foreign policy.
Agreed. What did people expect? He was not even a two-term senator. You have to grade him on a curve like the New York Times.
I guess it is hard to win an election when you do not run on your record or what you are going to do for the next 4 years.
Stop it with the racism, David Duke.
That is the tact we should go with. Romney is racist, and a vote for him is a vote for the Ku Klux Klan.
I do not want to live in a country that judges a person on their performance.
Amen. In conclusion, American people, Superman or Obi-Wan Kenobi, you are our only hope.